Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
Her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
What am I, a toy? Some kind of a test subject? Did you ever just stop and think about what I want?
Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
You can tell the CIA to fuck off, because I'm not going anywhere.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
Let's go. Come here.
Jody.
Jody, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
Worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Damn. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that. Be there for you.
Time to go.